Dreamkingfilmz. We're with Jahiem, Simgletary, the Gilbert Panthers. Hey man, big 38-0 victory over these Kirby Smith comments. Just talk to me about it real quick, Jahiem.
We came out here strong, but we already knew, like, we watched film on Kirby, so I had faith in my team from the beginning. I knew it was going to come home with that W.
Talk to me about your offensive production. Long kickoff return to start the game. Huge bomb you caught over a couple of defenders. Just talk to me about your offensive production and how you feel like you did tonight.
So I came out here ready, so I always tell my quarterback I got him. So when it's time, I'm going to get it. So I knew I had to go get it.
Talk to me about y'all defense. Y'all put up a shutout, 0 points against this tough Kirby Smith team. Talk to me about y'all defense, Jahiem.
Defense, we worked very hard in practice, so I expected what they did tonight.
Yes, sir. How y'all keep it going past tonight, man? Highlands got blew out tonight. Y'all get them next week. Rebound in the building looking. How y'all keep it going past tonight?
We just, every week after a game, we just want to go out in this game, start over. It's 0-0. We're going to keep it going.
Talk to me about your offensive line, man. How you feel like that unit did tonight?
Well, they did very good. We need to work on a couple things, but they did overall good.
Talk to me about your defensive line as well, Jahiem.
Defensive line, they applying that pressure, just they got to watch the ball a little bit more. Be disciplined, and we got it.
Hey, man, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future, bro. Appreciate it.